This video is about how to cut an apple with generating as least waste as possible. Just with a knife. So you take the apple and quarter it. So. And now you see this. Yeah, that's the only thing you have to be careful here with a knife, that you don't cut yourself. Start cutting diagonally in here and trim out the seeds. And do a little deeper if you want to. Do the same thing with this. And then do the same thing with the other half. So be a little careful. This is pretty much all the garbage we have